Depression is a mood disorder that affects over 17 million adults in the United States alone. However, the actual number is thought to be much higher, as many people with depression don't seek treatment for various reasons. This video lists 6 supplements that may benefit people with depression. 1. Omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3 fats are essential fats, meaning you need to get them from your diet. Some studies show that omega-3 supplements may help treat depression. A 2020 analysis of randomized controlled trials, including 638 women, found that omega-3 fatty acid supplements significantly improved depressive symptoms in pregnant and postpartum women. In the study, supplements with a higher ratio of eicosapentaenoic acid, EPA, and docosahexaenoic acid, DHA, were particularly effective. EPA and DHA are 2 types of omega-3 fatty acids, both of which are common in seafood. 2. Saffron. Saffron is a brightly colored spice that's packed with antioxidant compounds, including the carotenoids crocin and crocetin. Interestingly, saffron has shown promise as a natural treatment for depression. Studies have observed that it increases levels of the mood-boosting neurotransmitter serotonin in the brain. While it's unknown exactly how this process works, it's thought that saffron inhibits serotonin reuptake, thereby keeping it in the brain longer. 3. Vitamin D. Vitamin D is a crucial nutrient that plays numerous essential roles in your body. Unfortunately, many people don't have sufficient vitamin D levels, including people with depression. Research shows that people with depression are more likely to be low or deficient in vitamin D. Those with the condition tend to have lower vitamin D levels than the general population, and people with the lowest levels tend to have the most significant depressive symptoms. Vitamin D may fight depression through several mechanisms, including reducing inflammation, regulating mood, and protecting against neurocognitive dysfunction. 4. Zinc. Zinc is a mineral that's critical to brain health and the regulation of neurotransmitter pathways. It also boasts antioxidants and anti-inflammatory properties. Zinc deficiency is strongly linked to an increased risk of depression and depression symptom severity. Zinc is essential to brain function, and a deficiency in this nutrient may increase the risk of depression. What's more, supplementing with zinc may reduce depressive symptoms when used alongside antidepressant medications. 5. Magnesium. Magnesium is an important mineral that may benefit those with depression. Magnesium deficiency is common among people with depression, and research shows that supplementing with it may reduce depressive symptoms. A randomized study in 126 people with mild to moderate depression found that taking 248 milligrams of magnesium per day for 6 weeks significantly improved depressive symptoms compared with a placebo. 6. B vitamins. B vitamins play important roles in neurological function and mood regulation. B vitamins, including folate, B12, and B6, are needed for the production and regulation of neurotransmitters like serotonin, gamma-aminobutyric acid, GABA, and dopamine. Research shows that deficiencies in vitamin B12 and folate may increase the risk of depression, and supplementing with these nutrients may help reduce depressive symptoms in certain populations.